I feel paralyzed.
I gotta make sure this is safe for us. Got everyone.
Fortify your troops, it'll be a lot easier. But apparently, it's too difficult for you.
I'm holding the ground, making sure everything's looking good. It's very tough right now.
You better move your troops off my land.
There are no troops on your land. They're just well, there is one.
There is one.
Yeah. I don't think you hurt him, though. I mean, like, he was only trying to save his profit. He was on his horse, and he was like, crap, they're gonna kill my BFF. So he was like, I'm going in to save Muhammad.
So you steal my land and expect me to accept your counteroffer?
I didn't exactly steal your land. I just took my profit back.
Guess
I don't
what?
Know.
What, I think you're going to lose your profit again.
Can't believe you'd steal my profit again.
Or just kill him.
Can't believe you'd kill my profit? Dang it. Oh my god. Someone can still found a religion. Nobody has, though. I like this just random scene where you can't see anything and you're just watching a frozen screen. It makes it really epic.
Looks nice, doesn't it?
What?
The frozen screen.
It does. I'm just watching things stand still, and then out of nowhere, pandemonium is let loose. Now, if I ever go to peace, I'm going to kill Ragusa. They are never going to live again.
Wow, that's cool.
That's the end of Ragusa. They've sort of taken a worker. I can't expect them to just take my workers like that.
So the question is, do I accept your counteroffer?
It's a good question. I think you could. It's up to you, though. I think you're going to say yes, because it was just the best thing I've ever looked at.
Or do I deny it? If I deny it, I can get much more out of you.
Nah.
To die.
Oh boy. Hold your ground, men. Don't let them. Oh god. They're not holding their ground that well. You got this, boys. Oh. That Great War Infantry is OP. Hold your ground, men. I don't care how bad it's looking for you. Keep holding.
Hold until you're dead.
This is fight until death. Oh god. Another frigate taken out. My little brother Timmy was on that one.
Not the frigate.
Don't lose faith, men. There is still hope. not, but... I need more of these. I need them now.
I need it.
We're on hold. Okay, this is tough right now, man. I don't know if a lot of you are gonna see your family ever again.
I would accept your counteroffer before your troops decide to be destroyed completely.
I haven't even looked at it. What is this? This
I made you a very lenient counteroffer.
That's not actually half bad. All you want is wine.
Washington demands wine.
You're trying to ban wine, and now you want it. That makes no sense at all.
Exactly, I want it before it's banned.
You gotta be kidding me. It'll get banned anyway.
Yeah, but if you have it, you keep it.
You gotta be kidding me.
You just can't share it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How do you know people are gonna want to ban wine, though? Like,
I don't know. Russians don't like wine.
They like vodka. I'm singing vodka people.
I could have made that treaty a lot worse, but, you know, it's a pretty lenient one there.
It is. My problem was I didn't read it until I already had responded to a few attacks, so. So, I responded to a few people before I was able to read your thing. I think I can deal with that. That's not half bad. Now, I need to... you already got kicked out. Okay. We're gonna hold that guy here. We're gonna recover you. Holy moly, guys. You survive!
For 10 turns, and then I declare war after 10 turns.
Oh boy, I'll be ready then.
Just blow up all my everything. Just get everything. Atomic bombs.
Well, on the bright side, nobody won and nobody lost. If you want to think on troops, it was a slaughter, but land-wise...
Now we can make turns at the same time again.
I was able to survive my land problem. Now, I really want to steal... Oh, wait, Ragusa still hates me. Okay, I got to kill them on my own then, okay.
You can make peace
I can kill
them.
Yeah, I can kill them easy.
You can
problem.
Make peace with them.
Why would I want to make peace with them?
Before I declare war on you again.
Why do you like your stupid city-states?
Because they're friends.
No, they're not. They just
city-states are friends, not food.
They aren't food, but they sure should be.
I'm going to see Finding Dory tomorrow. I know what food is.
Dory.
No.
Look at this stinking Ragusa guy. He's already pillaged some of my lands. Who does this guy think he is?
Everything is A-okay over here.
I'm just recovering. We're gonna need some more workers. We're gonna need some more cargo ships. We're gonna need some more cabin. Yeah, we can recover from this. Hopefully.
After military is just gone, you know, to recover.
Luckily, we breed like rabbits. We may have a sucky military, but we can replace it really fast. So that's our main component of survival. See, it's like when they talk about those people, it's like, you know, fight to the until death. And there's some who realize, you know, you realize you're about to get screwed over. Let's see.
Did you do the scholars in residence?
What? I didn't get the vote yet. Oh, wait, are we voting?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't voted yet. Am I going to want to? What is it? I gotta choose all my pickups.
That was easy for me.
What did it do?
Make my votes pretty simple.
Oh, I thought you were talking about that. Right now, what I'm trying to do is recover from losing wine. My people were quite the alcoholics, and they really didn't like losing that wine.
Now they're angry.
Dang it, man. Let's see. Maybe a couple. Maybe they can meet Mugambi at the fair. Maybe that'll. I mean, zoo. Maybe they like Mugambi. Let's see. I don't care if that guy's playing Skyrim. Get him off my screen. Okay, good.
I'm playing Skyrim.
Swap the game. Okay, let's see. See, what should I put my walker over here for? There's not much left for you to do, so just get over there and get ready. An enemy unit has been spotted in our territory. We can't let the AI just sit here and...
The AI is just sitting there watching us fight.
He's literally pillaging my lands. Ragusa, what's your problem, bro?
They're my allies, that's their problem.
And they're like, we're gonna keep going, and then they realized, oh crap, there's a war. And it's gone.
They'll fight to the end, that's for sure.
Yeah, they will. It's gonna be the downfall. That's what I can hold off, a city-state. That's where I can hold.
They do have 57 protection, though, so it's not like they're really easy to get rid of.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Right now, I have to get some boy-looking things here. Let's see. What do I need? I need myself one of these. What scholars in residence do?
If someone else has already researched something, it makes it 20% easier for you to research it.
Oh, I'm doing nothing.
Hence is why I put 9 against it.
You gotta be kidding me.
I made sure I'm putting that thing down. I'm not letting you take my research.
What the heck is wrong with you?
Oh, it passed anyway. Jesus.
Really?
Who completed the World Fair? Who won the World Fair thing? I was putting a lot of money into that. I think I did the World Fair thing.
Nobody even went for banned wine. Ain't good.
That's why I was just like, I'm not even gonna worry about this.
To rebuild a military, the daunting story of the Iroquois Nation.
What are you guys doing down there fighting?
These stinging dudes are pillaging my land, so I'm getting rid of them.
Oh, you just got put down.
Really?
The Shusones are enacting embargo the Iroquois.
You gotta be kidding me, really?
Yep.
I'm gonna have to kill them one day, I swear. You don't realize how far behind they are.
You're going
in
after me. I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, I definitely won the. You didn't even put any effort into the World Fair.
I didn't know about the World Fair.
It's one of the things where you have to put your city to production it.
Crap! I didn't even know the new World Fair was. Yeah. Dang it! No wonder I didn't win. What happens if you win?
Oh yeah, I got a free social policy.
Dang it! I didn't even know it was there. Crap. The daunting story of not knowing how to play Civ 5. You got someone who really doesn't want to help you play Civ 5 the right way. Where should I put you? I think I could use some more boys over here. Yeah. Let's get some lancers down there. Get rid of these stinking weirdos trying to kill my military.
They're not trying. They're just firing as much as they can.
My forts are my upside to all this. I make a lot of forts. That's my protection.
until you lose it, and then I think it over.
And that's why I gotta keep my forts. Let's see. What about we put our frigate over here so we can teach these boys a lesson?
Oh, you just got called a loser.
Oh boy, who from?
Caitlin.
Wow. I'm still alive, so. May have won the battle.
I could have done a lot more damage if you
still
didn't.
Hasn't won the war. Somehow I still have more points. I really want to understand this. What the heck? How do you win by tourism and all that anyway? Like culture? How do you
win? I have no idea.
You're a culture victory. Like, how? I like how during all this, I somehow still have more points. I want to know how I'm winning exactly.
I don't know how the point thing works.
I don't either.
I don't know if it even matters. I think it might be your land. I don't know how to check that again. Right now, I'm in the lead of the culture victory.
How so?
I have 37 tourism.
How do you have 37?
I don't know.
Wait, no, I have 28 tourism. You've only got 25.
I have 37.
Explain. It says 28. I mean,
at
25.
At the top of my screen, it says plus 37.
It says plus 28 on mine. Where is mine? I want to see mine. What level am I on it? It says exotic and stuff. It says yours is falling, though.
Mine's up there doing fine. I don't know what you're looking at.
I'm looking at when you click tourism, it'll show you like a pop-up. I was randomly clicking stuff when it came up. It's time to pillage your lands, bud. How do you like it when I burn your lands to the ground? Doesn't feel so good.
Then Ragusa pops out an atomic bomb and just drops it on you.
God.
That's where you know it's game over.
If a stinking city state has the atomic bomb, it's already been over. When the city states have Adam. It's like, come on, guys. Can city states even acquire atomic bombs?
I think they can. They can upgrade as much as we can.
Jeez. They're angry at me, but I'm angrier at them. Okay. So we're recovering. Grand River needs a new name because Grand River just sounds retarded.
The Grand River.
I got a new name for it.
What did you call it? Oh, no.
The flatter
thing.
Do I
have to send my ships over there? I'll send my ships over there just to take it out.
Why do you want my Flat Earth Incorporated? I know it's super cool.
Yeah, I'll take it and then I'll burn it to the ground. I'll blaze it down. I'll save all the people who have to live there. I'll rename it Katieville.
Oh, God. You're making it even worse for people, then. Thinking you're doing. People would rather live with a flat earth world, man. I do.
They're both the same level of stupidity.
No, flat earth is more intelligent.
No, they're not.
Yeah?
They have no valid point.
Does the other, though? Neither of them have a valid point. They're just there.
Exactly. They're both equal in their stupidity levels.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, let's see here. As we try to survive in this tough world known as God knows what, Civ 5. Horses to count.
It's Lemons versus Viking world.
Dang. I'm not even a Viking. I'm an Iroquois. See, I can see now why the Vikings would be good in some ways. When they pillage, it doesn't cost movement at all. Mm-hmm. So if I wanted to actually be, like, the bad guy in a way, like, you know, every now and then beat up a city-state just out of nowhere, pillage, be a bully.
Yeah.
That's, like, how the Vikings are good, I guess, just by being complete jerks.
There's a barbarian encampment over here.
Oh, God.
Gonna have to go take care of that. It's not
dang
like my...
it would be like ice in the lake.
My troops can take out a barbarian encampment in one turn, so it's not a big deal.
I know, it's easy to take them out.
The barbarians
even a frigate can take them out.
The barbarians get guns? Okay, now we gotta start to worry.
Oh, God, they're gonna start getting them, too.
They'll get guns and just attack us.
Barbarians are gonna be like real-life pirates.
Actually, the Cackable has a pirate.
You gotta be kidding me.
The Cackable has a Cackable privateer. I can make one if I want to.
I really haven't found oil yet. I need oil. I'm trying to get aluminum, but I've got some up here, but Ragoose is being a complete jerk. What I'm doing right now is I'm running in the Ragusa's territory, pillaging something, and then walking out.
Does anybody have salt?
Salt?
Yeah, salt.
I'll check if I have salt.
Yeah, see if anybody has... Oh, this person has salt. And you want...
Someone has
things.
Salt.
Screw you. Goodbye. I don't want salt from you.
Wow.
They don't have salt either. Goodbye. Yeah. You guys have salt. Philadelphia demands salt, and I can't even get it without paying like $5 million.
We're the richest nation somehow still. I was in a war, I lost horribly, and I'm somehow still surviving.
That's because I spent a lot of my money on the troops.
Oh boy.
I
spent
out.
A nice bit, but I used most of my faith. Which
I bought a submarine and a pirate and a airport.
I literally can buy everything using faith, so I didn't lose too much. I lost a nice bit, but I didn't lose as much as I could have.
I only get 14 faith a turn. I'm not too worried about that. As long as there are some believers in the Round Earth Society, we're all okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cities that believe in it.
Oh man. I used to be dominating in religion, but then I took a break.
I have 8 cities that are round earth.
Am I gonna have to get off my break of religion? Because I was doing super good, and then I took a break from my religion.
And then the round earth just took over. I should put that in the next Congress. World religion, round earth.
Oh god. I don't know why everyone likes round earth instead of flat earth. What's the difference to them?
The first word.
It's the AI though, they don't understand. I'm just pillaging everything I can in Ragusa.
Why do you have to harm my city-states?
They were harming me. They even kidnapped a worker. This is my response. How did you get artillery, though? That's a question.
Dynamite?
I need a lot of crap. I got behind on my military. I was
going... That's the only thing dynamite is good for, is artillery.
Doesn't it take out the Great Wall? I guess not. I thought it did.
Well, I never went over the Great Wall, so it doesn't count. Because all your troops are outside the Great Wall.
Yeah, we were going on an offensive, and then we realized going on an offensive was not a good idea. Dang it. If I had known the World Fair used production, I would have won because I have more production than anyone.
I outproduce you on like every wonder.
Yeah.
I guess this means I'm really good at being a merchant republic. That's
yeah,
what I can do.
That's basically what you are.
I'm really good at being a merchant, it seems. Maybe I should just stick to money and culture.
Just stick to the money.
Do I need dynamite to actually get oil?
I don't know.
Oh, I need archaeology. No wonder I haven't been getting it. My borders be like enemies everywhere.
Enemies approaching.
I found my worker. I'm kidnapping him. We're kidnapping him. That's my worker voice.
That'd be funny once our peace treaty ends, like, the Shushone or the Russians, like, declare war on you.
Oh, God. I can take the both of them, actually, probably. Look at their score. They're probably not advanced too bad.
I don't know. The Shushones are up there.
Are they?
I haven't been looking at them. They've been making moves.
Oh, boy. I haven't been watching them. I haven't been watching them as much as I probably should have. Trying to kill my lancers.
Oh no.
What?
The barbarians have a Gatling gun.
You gotta be kidding me.
I might need reinforcements on this one.
What the heck is a barbarian doing with a Gatling gun?
That's a good question. I don't know. I have to bring in reinforcements to my my troops here.
Oh god. I mean, everyone answered that crap.
They probably took the Gatling gun off of Kabul, but unless they actually just, you know, in their little barbarian camp, they found out how to make Gatling guns.
That's a little scary. If they found out how to do that, that's a little bit worrying.
Their whole barbarian encampment is made of just wood and stone and fire. And they find out how to make steel guns. I do want to. I was considering putting a city over there because there is oil over there.
Where?
By Kabul.
Oh boy. I
but
need
there's not
oil
a lot of
bad.
Stuff there. But you put a city there, there's not a lot of stuff there to keep it healthy.
Yeah, you that's why you literally need to connect it fast. Like, make the harbor, get the city connected.
You need to connect
the city
with food and stuff fast.
I just realized that Ur has missionaries. And they're spreading the flat earth.
Why are you doing that? That's illegal.
Ur knows the ways, even if Ur is trying to kill me.
Let's take out these barbarians, shall we? Yeah, their Gatling gun couldn't hold up.
Yes.
Got 20 holes in that. Over the course of the next 30 seconds.
What's happening?
The peace treaty has been expired.
Oh boy.
Russia is now at war with you.
Russia's
and
at war?
The Congress will meet in 5 turns.
Russia is at war with me?
No, they're in the order category with you.
Oh. Sweet. Me and Russia must be like BFFs.
You just want to take over the world militaristically.
Me? I want to win culture. I just have no idea how culture actually works. See, I'm really good with the money and everything. I just don't know how to do
for
it.
For culture, you have to get, like, the great musicians and stuff. And
I have
other...
a ton of culture. If I was able to keep doing it,
yeah,
I would.
If you're the great musicians, you can come over to my land and just keep spreading your culture there. And so I become culturally you.
Oh, is that what I have to do to win?
Yeah, if you go up to your tourism thing,
mm-hmm.
and if you go to the top, you have, it says influence on 0-3 civilizations needed for culture.
Oh, so instead of making masterpieces in tourism,
well,
I need to send them to...
Well, you use masterpieces in tourism, benefit that too. That helps the thing. But
oh,
you have
so...
to be like fully influential on the all the civilizations.
Oh. No wonder I was... not winning.
A lot of the AIs will go to war with you if you keep like influencing, because the other AIs will be like, oh, you're spreading your blue jeans and bluegrass music over to our territory, we're not going to take it. It's like, okay.
I think it's safe to say that Ragusa and me hopefully make peace. Yeah, now we're BFFs again. They were like, we're glad to see you return the peace. And I was like, I didn't even start the war with you. Like, shut up. Let's see. Let's see if Ur wants to be a friend. Because I can't stay and sit here and kill them all. Because I need time before I start doing that. I think I'm sending them to that.
You only have 150 turns to go.
Oh, God. Truly. I need less Gatling guns and more cannons. That's basically... because, like, cannons are awesome. Especially when they're upgraded.
Yeah, those are... you need those for sieging.
They're especially super good for, just attacking.
Well, I basically use it for sieging.
Oh crap, there's aluminum. I need to buy that land. That is going on my wish list, please. Dang
it,
they're
gonna buy that aluminum.
Problem is, they're standing on it, so I can't take it. Okay, so my economy has gone back. How am I winning in points, though? What am I winning by?
300.
No, I mean, why am I winning in the
points? I think it's the territory you have.
Oh.
You have more territory than I do, which is why.
And the funny thing is,
Catherine
I'm all
has, like, nothing over there. Catherine only has, like, 2 or 3 cities.
I think she only has, like, 1 or 2 of them. I've only seen one, but... then again, I haven't really looked into
it. I think it's the more territory you have, and the more you, like, use that land, the higher the points are.
Oh.
So that's why our numbers are, like, stuck, because we can't really do anything anymore.
Yeah, we've run out of, like, world wonders, so...
we've run out of land.
That's probably why I mainly have more points. I was able to outproduce you.
Yeah, you got more land down there.
Main problem was my production. I'm really good at making my production go up. That's my favorite thing. So if I learn how to do culture victories a ton, and I'll usually probably hopefully go, what, order? And then good defense, good culture, and bam, we're looking good.
I have a lot of culture flying in, too.
Problem is, where am I going to put all these people? Now that I'm out of space. Literally, like, nowhere left on the map to expand. This is like America
spot,
now.
But I'm just like, I don't really know if I want to do it. It's a risk.
I'm just going ahead and doing stuff because it's literally, like, not much to do. I'm doing little fixer-uppers.
Hey, guess what? I found weapons from the ruins that upgraded me to the next level.
What did you get leveled up to?
Infantry.
How in the world does that work?
The ancient ruins had infantry.
Of course,
weapons.
Ancient ruins have, like, you know, mini guns, all that cool stuff.
You pick
stuff.
Up an atomic bomb from your ancient ruins.
That'd be retarded.
Well, that's how it works, because no, the ancient ruins aren't supposed to last this long in the game.
Truly.
It's supposed to, like, upgrade you from, like, your first or second level warrior to the next warrior to spearman.
I found some assault rifles, man, just hanging out in this one ruin. It was like, these are better than ours.
It's 5000 BC. I found assault rifles.
Neva, we found out that this was probably from a million BC, and we found some really good weapons here, guys. Way better than ours. That apparently makes sense, you know?
I don't still know how my religion is still, like, having a grasp on places.
Ours is, like, a mix right now.
The only place that holds all your religion is Copenhagen. Everything else has part of mine in it.
I know, I used to hold everything.
But I started
for a bit in the game, I held everything. But then, you know, I took a break from religion.
Yeah.
And, I'm gonna have to get my profits back. I'm liking how big my little island is, though. I started here, like, what the heck? And now I've got a big little place.
A big little place.
Don't criticize that. My money's going back up, though. It's 156 again. Even better than before the war. I don't understand how, but... That's a good question.
Requires freedom, one production from specialists in every city. One free social policy. Ooh boy, that's a lot of production.
I basically built Flat Earth Incorporated for more C. And plus, it's going to be a good military spot if I can make it what I want it to be. The only problem is making it what I want it to be is a little tough. When it only has, like, a population of 6.
To send some people from Copenhagen over.
Can I even do that?
No.
I wish I could. Yes, now I can get oil. Oh, I've got a ton of oil. Holy crap. I'm ready to get some oil, boys. I like how you can't discover oil until you research this. It's like, I wonder what that big black glob in the ocean is. Then we find out we can get it on land and everything. My question is, do I just put a workboat out there or what?
I think so, yeah. You can build a well. But you have to have refrigeration to get it.
Yeah, be kidding me.
I got 1,000 gold off the tyrant.
How?
From doing that merchant.
Wow.
That's a lot of gold.
Go ahead and put you here. And just have you on alert over by Flatter.
You know, it's great when your Statue of Liberty is actually put downtown in the city. The Colossus took over its spot.
Colossus is like, eh. Who cares how history was played in real life, you know, way? You know, we're just doing it our own way. I made a spot pretty good then. I'm just gonna have these dudes over here shitting out, making sure nothing happens. No. My question is, can I build anything new over there, man? I can construct a well to get oil. Right on the farm. Oh crap, 7 oil, yes please.
Right on the farm.
Right on the farm. So I've got a lot of oil in the water. Holy crap, I need to buy that. There's oil right there. Why can't I buy it? I can't buy that one spot with 7 oil. It's only got 3 actually, but still a lot. I don't even know why I brought this Mort over here, this lad here. Mort, go home. You need to keep walking over there, you bloody bugger. The Great Wall of China is just, like, sitting here for cool factor. I usually don't care what it does. I just like the wall. It just looks cool.
It provides more defense.
It does. I just get it for the cool factor a million times. It's good for defense, and it's also good for me.
The delegates.
Oh, we're doing delegates.
12 yeah. For Embargo the Iroquois.
Really?
I'll put 3 nays for you.
I'm going to have to declare war on them soon. You said it was the Iroquois, right?
It was the Shoshones.
Shoshone.
Yeah. I'll put -3 just to help you out there.
Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna need to ask you for some support here.
Well, what do you need support on?
I just need some marble. What do you want for marble?
Do I have marble?
Yes.
Oh, okay. What all do you have then?
Whales and silver, basically.
Whales and silver. I actually could use some silver. I mean, not silver, whales. Okay. And we could do a trade, whales for silver, because my people really want that.
Can I propose the deal?
You can. One second. Okay, let me get off this, and I gotta go to assign delegates now. You wanna get rid of, one second. I gotta nay everything on embargo, then.
Everything nay.
I just have to nay embargo. I'm like, we're not embargoing me.
Embargo yourself.
Should I embargo myself? Let me think on that. Nah. My god, my game is like flipping out. There's a tornado.
The tornado in the game?
Yeah, like whenever I do a worker or I move a missionary, like the screen flips out. Oh, thank god. Everyone put nay except the Shoshone.
One Shoshone, yes.
That's probably because the Russians have a friendship thing with me, then. Next World Fair, I'm embargoing. What's Broadway do? What does Broadway even do?
Broadway?
Yeah, what's Broadway?
I don't even know.
I accidentally unclicked your deal.
What?
Resend it. I was right-clicking off all my notifications, and I scrolled through.
Now I'm going to have to make it even worse.
Wow. How are you going to make it worse?
I don't know.
It's, Wales for Marvel, which I have a ton of.
I'll have to resend the deal.
Tough life, you know?
Yeah. Actually, I can't, because it says the deal is still open.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh crap, how do I get to it?
Try clicking on my city.
Okay, let me do that. Oh, there it is. There we go. Now my people are going to be happy with me because they wanted Wales. Blue Ridge is like a military city now. I meant for Blue Ridge to be my science city. Just because it'd be pretty ironic, but had other plans.
I've invented plastic.
You've invented plastic.
In the year 1966, plastic has been invented.
Dang. Then again, I don't know if they had the submarines as good as we did in 1966. Speaking of which, I don't know if all the stuff we're shooting missiles at each other.
Yeah.
I don't know if they exactly had that.
Missiles came before plastic, right?
Yeah. I'd say so. I swear, the barbarians. We need to get rid of these barbarians just so we don't have to wait like the 5 seconds it takes.
Are there more barbarians?
Yeah, there are. There's still like one encampment out there.
No, I didn't see anything.
God knows where, but it's still out there somewhere.
I think there's one. No.
Where you see the island I'm on? I haven't even scouted my island over there.
Russia expanded, so that saved them.
Oh boy.
Yeah, there might be a barbarian encampment south of your flat Earth.
Really?
Awesome.
I'll go down there with some troops then.
I don't see where else there would be one.
Yeah, I never explored down south of my flat Earth Inc. You know what? I know how to solve this. I have what is known as a frigate, and this frigate is going to go.
Send the frigate.
I'm just going to send it out. If it sees a barbarian, well, the barbarian's not going to be living any longer.
Send down the frigate.
This is the end of barbarians. Now my question is, where is all my coal? I mean, not my coal. Yeah, my coal. It says I'm using 5, but for what? Oh, yeah, factories. Well, ironclads aren't really worth it. I thought they were ranged. That's the reason I was mass-producing them.
Yeah.
I thought they were ranged. I don't like these melee units as much. I need more control on the seas then. Crap, I forgot to move my frigate. I like factories, though. Beautiful thing. Supply factory.
Barbarians are still taking forever.
I know. What are they even doing? They've got like one encampment. There's not much they can do.
Somewhere there is one encampment.
Hopefully my oil well will be done soon. Oh, it'll be done next turn. You completed the something. Heck was that?
Oh, I completed Cristo Renador.
What's that?
I don't know. Those things.
Those
I don't read
stuff.
What they do. I see a national wonder. And then I get it. Oh, the culture cost of adopting new policies is reduced by 10%.
Oh.
Which is pretty good.
I always make sure I know what I'm getting. Now you're catching up to me. I can't really make anything right now.
Yeah, I was down by 300. Now I'm only down by 150.
Yeah. Let's see. Where am I going
to
put
this? Starting to turn the tide now.
I'm going to put my frigate over here and scout for more barbarians. Crap, I can't go any farther. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna build another farm up here. Flat Earth Inc. Let's get some caravans going. Ragusa.
Ragusa.
Yeah, Ragusa. My plan is I'm about to get refrigeration, thank God.
Yeah, refrigeration's a good one to have.
Yeah, I'm annoyed I got it this late, even though, according to the times, I got it just about when they got it. This is the one thing I almost got historically accurate.
Almost.
Look at this.
Where are these barbarians at?
I don't know. I'm trying to patrol my frigates
around. You know one of the cities for the Shoshone is?
What?
Duckwater.
Duckwater?
Yep.
These Shoshone people.
It's on an island out in the middle of nowhere.
I see it. Duckwater. What's it even doing?
Oh, I think I see the encampment. No, I don't. Never mind. I don't know where it is.
Crap.
I can't find it.
I'm sending my frigate down a bit then. But yeah, it's.
Does
it's
anybody tough. Have truffles?
I don't think I have them.
I don't think you had them, but someone else has them. My people want them. They're just gonna suck.
Oh, I found the encampment.
Where's it at?
Wait, it's gone now. Wait a second. Who are you guys? Oh, I think they got rid of one. No, cool. I saw the outline to one, and then I realized it was because I hadn't been there in ages.
Oh.
Dang it.
It's probably in that land by Brussels.
Probably.
I don't know. I wouldn't. Oh, I see it.
Where is
it? It's right next to Washakie.
Where is Washakie?
Shoshone.
Oh, the Shoshone?
It's right to the left of it.
I'll send my navy over there. Because I'm closer. It's where to it?
Right to the left.
Okay. Oh, I see it. Okay. One sec. I got this, lads. Okay, in four turns I'll be able to.
The Shoshones arrive. Do not have truffles.
They don't?
The Russians have truffles. They do have truffles. They're going to demand something ridiculous for these things. Actually, they didn't. They want one iron, five horses, and an embassy.
Yeah, they're still using horses. I use a little bit of cavalry, but they're honestly.
I'll take those truffles. That's going to make my people ecstatic. March for me. I'll sacrifice one iron. I have seven of them.
Any more trade routes? I love trade routes. Is there a way to win merchant-like, or is there no way?
I don't think so. I think that helps with the culture, or diplomatic or something.
Now, how do I get an offshore platform? Do I just put a boat there and it becomes a platform, or
your worker boats become those.
Okay. I want to try something. I want to try something here on set. Alright, true.
Yeah, the Shoshones are becoming a bigger threat.
Oh boy, what are they doing?
Well, their capital's at 65, and they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 small cities.
We may have to kill them.
Russia's not a big threat. They only have 3 or 4.
And Russia's not a problem right now. I'd say kill the Shoshones, probably, a bit. I could send some of my navy down there and harass them a bit.
Well, all you really need is to send a bunch of navy ships and one unit that can just walk in the city and take it.
Yeah.
And burn it down, because we really don't need the cities.
My only problem is I'm stuck advancing my stuff fast. I'm over here. I can throw in a couple frigates, but right now my infantry is just sitting here right now, recovering a bit.
You don't even have an infantry.
I have a bit
of... Oh, you
have
the Great War Infantry.
I got it now. The Great War Infantry. I was able to advance a little after. Right now, I've got my infantry. Well, I actually have one infantry, not in a fort. I could actually.
I thought I could upgrade these to battleships, but I guess I can't. These are the ones that upgrade the battleships.
I'll send that guy over there.
Battleship. You got one battleship.
My navy's never been a big thing. I'll do infantry, but navy, nah.
I don't have a big navy either. I just have it for defense.
I mean, like, here, Navy is more important, but...
Ragusa seeks a great profit.
Oh, they're looking for me, aren't they? Oh, they're only looking for you. I didn't
buy one, but
I didn't get a notification. I can buy them. Can't you? Oh, wait, I got the perks in my religion. I can buy, like, anything from an industrial era and up using my faith.
I don't have that much faith, that's the problem.
Oh, I get a ton of it now. Well, 39, but, you know, it accumulates. Oh, yeah, I forgot to open. And so, we need to open borders. How can we not open borders? How do we not have embassies anymore? Oh, sad. Hey, answer that. Accept that. I need to open borders so I can try something.
What are you going to try?
Well, I got an artist, and I want to see if it works.
I should have declined it. Like, no, I don't want art.
Can't believe you'd not want art. Man, you're a psychic.
No artists allowed in this territory.
Oh, God. My question is, where should I bring him? I could bring him the flat earth ink. I got an idea. Let's try that. Yeah. Because is not really being nice to me, so I don't know. I'm staying nice to as long as stays nice to me.
Normally city states won't attack unless you do something really stupid.
I haven't. The only problem is after that war, like, they took a ton of my stuff, and I really don't like that.
How much happiness do you have?
How much happiness? 2.
You have 2 happiness.
Yeah.
I have 52.
52? I used to have, like, 16, but that was a used to.
I have 108 happiness, because I got all those resources. 56 unhappiness.
72 total, and then it goes to 70. Because of my population, mainly. Okay.
Well, my population gets 40 out of it. Sucks. But I don't know why population creates that much unhappiness.
Like, I don't know why everyone hates each other.
People are stuck living in close quarters.
Stop! If you accept
railroads.
That.
Railroads are doing good.
Okay, let me try something now. Never mind, I'm gonna have to wait. Okay. Okay, here we go.
The Pocatello has just entered the modern era.
Oh boy. Am I in the modern era?
I think so.
Got the fridge. I'm making dynamite right now.
Maybe not. You're not modern.
Dang it. Does New York even have what I need for my artist, man? My artist, man.
Artists?
You're an artist.
You're an artist, man.
In orders.
This game is consistent in making me build submarines.
Why would it be such?
Every time it just tells me build a submarine.
I know. It keeps telling me to stuff. I don't want to keep building the things it wants me to build. That's the problem. I need to start making stadiums and etc. What do you even need to build a submarine? I haven't tried yet.
Nothing?
You gotta be kidding me.
They're pretty simple to make. They're,
You just put a tin can in the water.
Just the cost of it. Of production, is it?
Production's never been a problem with me, though.
Now, nuclear submarines, you have to have uranium, but
oh, God. Uranium sounds like a tough thing to get. Because, you know, it's uranium.
Finding
I'm gonna start building stadiums then. I need a stadium, at least one, for happiness. Okay, you need to make that so I can make some stuff.